I won't talk about uncertain dreams. I want to tell you about a reality already transforming our world. A new world where biological reactors beneath our parks host a microverse of life, interacting with organic matter in our soils to generate electricity, save water, and balance heat. An engine that works without harming any living being while cleaning the same air we breathe. Millions of liters of water are saved yearly thanks to installations worldwide. For the first time, green areas yield economic returns. Nature in our cities provides money instead of expending it. A biotech revolution is emerging. But a revolution wouldn't be a revolution just with a material impact. What if we could communicate with nature? What if, with the touch of a living plant, we could activate anything around us, creating a gateway to the unexpected, activating lights, sounds, creating art, and storing memory within nature? And when night falls, a magical spectacle arises. Life unveils bioluminescent plants for the first time in our cities, reducing light pollution and energy use, letting us see the stars again. But this is no longer a dream. Biotech buildings and parks are a reality. We developed them from scratch or adapted existing ones. And now, even entire biotech cities are underway. And while the Industrial Revolution reshaped civilization, now it's humanity's turn to recover nature. Now it's life's turn. Welcome to the Biotech Revolution.